Who's your favorite partner and why?
You gotta love OB, nicknamed Moonhead, and because everywhere we went, this guy had some kind of charade going on. I mean, he would lash out at the crowds, right? And to the biggest guys, and they would stand up and start to move towards the court. And he would look behind over at me, and he'd look at me and goes, "You got my back, right?" And I'm looking over going, "You gotta be kidding me. You're gonna choose off somebody smaller, right? You and I could, you know." Everywhere we went, we had people attacking us.